Now look at part four. For each question, choose the correct answer. 16. You will hear a teacher talking to a student. What does he say about her work? Rosie, can I speak to you about your project?
Oh no, Mr. Davies. Was it very bad?
No, not at all. It was good, better than your last project, but it could be even better. The homework you gave me yesterday was excellent, so I want your next project to be as good as your homework.
All right, I'll try.
Now listen again. Rosie, can I speak to you about your project?
Oh no, Mr. Davies. Was it very bad?
No, not at all. It was good, better than your last project, but it could be even better. The homework you gave me yesterday was excellent, so I want your next project to be as good as your homework.
All right, I'll try.
17. You will hear a man talking to his friend about a photograph. Who is the woman in the photograph?
So, who's that woman in the photo?
That's Clara. She's my father's youngest sister, my aunt.
She's very young.
Yes, she's only 10 years older than me. People usually think she's my cousin.
How old was your dad when she was born?
16. So, really, she's more like a sister to me than to him.
Now listen again.
So, who's that woman in the photo?
That's Clara. She's my father's youngest sister, my aunt.
She's very young.
Yes. She's only 10 years older than me. People usually think she's my cousin.
How old was your dad when she was born?
16. So, really, she's more like a sister to me than to him.
18. You will hear a man talking to his friend about a jacket. Why did he buy it?
Hi, Peter. Did you go shopping today?
Yes, and I bought a jacket.
Another one? Can I see it?
Yes, look. It's for football practice during the winter.
Oh, it's great. You could wear it every day too. Sports clothes are in fashion now.
Yes, I could, but I have to dress more smartly when I'm at work.
Now listen again.
Hi, Peter. Did you go shopping today?
Yes, and I bought a jacket.
Another one? Can I see it?
Yes, look. It's for football practice during the winter.
Oh, it's great. You could wear it every day too. Sports clothes are in fashion now.
Yes, I could, but I have to dress more smartly when I'm at work.
19. You will hear a mother talking to her son. Why is she unhappy?
Where have you been, Carl?
I went to the supermarket for some milk. Dad asked me to get some this morning.
Okay, but next time take your boots off when you come in. Look at the floor. I'll need to clean it again.
Oh, sorry, Mum.
Now listen again.
Where have you been, Carl?
I went to the supermarket for some milk. Dad asked me to get some this morning.
Okay, but next time take your boots off when you come in. Look at the floor. I'll need to clean it again.
Oh, sorry, Mum.
20. You will hear two friends talking about their day. What did they do first?
What a busy day. I'm so tired. It was fun, though, and it's nice to end the day here.
I enjoyed it too. The museum was really interesting.
Yes, it was. But I'm glad we went there before going shopping.
And now I want something to eat. I'm hungry. Now listen again.
What a busy day. I'm so tired. It was fun, though, and it's nice to end the day here.
I enjoyed it too. The museum was really interesting.
Yes, it was. But I'm glad we went there before going shopping.
And now I want something to eat. I'm hungry. That is the end of part 4.